And here we have the pattern search. We update it. Pink, 100% open. Okay, next. I agree. And let's see, what do we have here? Instagram. And how you can see, Instagram APK Center. We tap on it, takes to the download APK, and from here can open or download APK now. Let's see, we download APK now. It's some ad. I'm not a robot, blah blah blah. Download the APK. And how you can see, allow pattern search success. I know, okay. And here you can see the APK version size and even delete package after installation. So let's download it and let's see. Boom! It was very fast. Check apps from external source to detect a potential risk before installation, because downloading apps from external sources may put your device and personal data at greater risk. By touching allow, you indicate that you accept the risks. Check. Okay, browser, next. I agree now to everything, but I gonna do another setup. News services, okay, let's agree with that too. And okay, high space and high cloud. And how you can see, the Instagram APK and shows no risk detected. And now I can tap on Insta. Instagram installation successful. Open. And how you can see, Instagram, it's here. Let's see if we close everything, and you can see Instagram, it's there. Okay, let's see another one. Let's see Twitter. APK pure, that's good. How you can see, I come here, APK pure, and download APK Twitter. Downloading. It's very fast. Boom. And how you can see, no risks detected. So, Insta, okay, we go out, Twitter is there. Okay, let's see, Facebook, how you can see, official website, the messenger, it's APK Center. So you tap on the official website, because some people say cannot use Facebook either, okay? And how you can see, download or Google Play. Let's tap on download just for now. APK, download. Let's see how fast. It's bam, 53.4. No risk detected. Installation source, petar search, how you can see, and install. Of course, I don't. I am not so liking the Facebook, if you know what I mean. Open, and how you can see, shows the Facebook. We go out, Facebook installed. Some say the YouTube Studio. I know that's a different thing, but let's see the YouTube, and we can do from the official website and just simply open it from the browser, but can make a to home screen and and now it's like a shortcut, how you can see. And when I tap on it, it opens the website from the browser. But I gonna have it without this shortcut, because I gotta fix it. Let's see some other apps which people, some banking apps, they say the bank. Bank Transylvania, let's see. We tap on it and opens from browser, but we cannot home screen shortcut. And how you can see it's there, can open it from browser. Doing it from browser or app, it's not that hard. Let's see the app gallery by the Huawei. Whoa. Recommended installing 9. Nope. And let's see, we have these apps: Petal Search, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Quick App Center. We don't have too much, and can do uninstall multiple. And let's see if we, app gallery update, okay. Already updated. But what happened to the entertainment stuff? Oh yeah. It came back because I turned off one thing, I know what, but don't worry about it. I know what I had done. And now you can see, shows which APK we downloaded. So we have Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Maybe I can find something else. Let's see, pinch to zoom. Wallpaper, widgets, translation, home screen settings. Let's see the home screen settings. Layout. Lock layout, no auto line. automatically fill empty spaces when apps are removed. Oh, we leave it to that. Let's see the widgets. And we have some nice widgets. We have example the boost. Okay, we added. And let's see how it's working. 58%. It's running optimal. Okay. Let's see the transition effects. We have a perspective, squeeze box, flip over, rotate, page, windmill. The windmill, it's kinda cool. How you can see. Okay, but we use the squeeze. Let's see that one. Oh, this is cool. Okay, let's see in the settings by the connections. Oh, this is the Wi-Fi. Mobile networking, we have mobile data, SIM management, personal hotspot, data usage. Let's see by the mobile data. Just I don't have a SIM card in it, but gonna do another video. Home screen and wallpapers. Let's see, always on display. Display mode smart. Let's close this one. Wow, that's dope. How you can see. I raise the phone. And how you can see, swipe to unlock, because I haven't set anything. Let's see the front camera. Has aperture, night mode, portrait, photo, video. Let's see by the video what kind of settings we have. Aspect ratio, we have a 1:1 full screen, 4:3, and video resolution 1080p. No, we gotta put it on no, I leave it on 1080p 16:9 for now. And the frame rate, we gonna select 60 fps. And there's efficient video format. How you can see, video take up about 35% less space, but may not play on other devices. So we leave that there. The watermark, lake watermark to photos taken with the rear camera. Sweet. And let's see. I take a simple shot. Let's say that I gotta take a quick picture from there. With the standard setting. Okay. And how you can see, swipe up to see more information about the photo. Yes, thanks. And how you can see that the watermark Huawei Mate 40 Pro Ultra Vision Cine Camera Leica. And let's see by the more, we have copy other notes, other editors, print to export to PDF, rename, set as and rotate. Then we have the share, set as favorite, editing, deleting. But we just simply gonna come here, we swipe up. No information. Don't worry, because it's there up. I was just joking. How you can see, it shows the shutter, then the automatic white balance, and the device model, internal storage, and how large is the file. It's very nice. In the video, yes, we have this pro mode. Whoa, we have a lot of things, how you can see. And by the more, we have slow motion, panorama, monochrome. Wow, I like monochrome, the old-fashioned picture takings. AR lens, light painting, HDR. Then we have time lapse, stickers, documents, dual view, high res, story creator. Wow, that's dope. Let's see the dual view. Oh yeah, oh yeah, it's there, how you can see. Wow, this is dope. Whoa, cool. Okay, that's it for now. I know it was a long. It's the Huawei Mate 30 Pro with Leica camera, how you can see the branding. And there it wrote. Can we check? Zoomy looks, blah 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 blah. Oh yeah, so basically kind of, oh, the transition box, no transition page. Oh yeah. But for now, let's set on default, because this one is faster. It's kind of nice, and scrolling. Let's check the speakers. Wow, sorry. NCS. Music, and let's select let's select this one. Okay, let's wait for the ad. not on maximum the volume. How you can see, look, it's not at maximum. If I put on maximum, that's damn loud. And how you can see, we have the from the Mate 30 Pro the option double tapping the side, and then we can play with the volume up and down. Not only with the buttons, let's see, the maximum, screen auto rotate, okay, so you can see we can add a shortcut for the YouTube, so but maybe we can find something else. Okay, let's see, software update. I would like to get the newest, not overnight. I would like to get a update, security patch update. Seems maybe if I put the card in or I connect to the laptop through. Oh, I forgot about one important app. Hi Sweet Apps. Hi Sweet App, and it didn't choose, but look, games and everything are okay. Hi Sweet APK, Hi Sweet consumer, let's see, from the Huawei consumer. Nope, we go back. Hi Sweet APK. Download the APK file. A lot of ads, but oh well. Download APK file, come on. Click here to download. And and how you can see, high, sweet, no risk detected. So it's doing security check and install. High, sweet, successfully installed, open. And how you can see, this way you can connect it to your PC or laptop, even TV. And no, not connecting now. Get that code out. But how you can see, I have the high sweet too. Okay, that's it for now. And when I gonna learn a bit more about the phone, I gonna talk a little bit more, cause I don't think it's too much. No specifications, but everyone knows 4,400 mAh battery, the cameras, different 50 megapixel ultra wide or wide cinema. Okay, but I have to look it in, because I really didn't went to the specs. Sorry for the long video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace.